Okay, so we're in the queue for Tomb Blaster, and here's Rameses Revenge's area. As you can see, the cabin's still there. It's a really good area. Can't wait to follow the construction on this throughout 2020.